I noticed that you were 5 minutes late today.
Oh, yeah, you noticed that? Are you at my boss now?
Oh, no. I'm just a colleague, but
yeah.
I just noticed that you were 5 minutes late today.
Okay. Hey, Randy, before we continue this conversation, let me try to find a fuck to give.
What?
I'm trying to find a fuck to give. I know I have one here somewhere. I just can't.
What are you doing right now? Are you just pantomiming right now?
I think I filed it under PH.
Oh, PH. Really? You filed it under PH.
Randy, I don't have a fuck to give.
Oh, fine. You don't have a fuck to give.
Probably give a shit.
Oh shit! Really?
Yeah, keep some of
this
box.
That's a big box right there. That has a lot of shits in it.
Oh, wait. Randy, I'm all out of shit!
Oh,
oh
god, you're out of shits. Really?
What about a dam? I could probably give a dam. I keep some in my purse.
Give a dam. That's real fun. You know what? I'm gonna go back to work because we're on the clock right now. It is 3:25. It is 3:25 in the afternoon right now.
Give. Okay, I'm gonna call procurement to get some more fucks to give. Okay?
Procurement!
Yeah!
On a big rotary dial phone! Very
fancy. Yeah, that looks great. Okay, so I would like to order some fucks to give my colleague. Hey, Randy, they have boxes of 24. And if you get box 24, they throw in 3 free flying fucks. Would you use a flying fuck?
Mr. Waterton! You're not gonna believe this one! And here she is dialing more fucks on her giant Royal Rotary phone!
Okay, Sam, how's it going? That's great.
Randy?
Yes?
Where's the report I asked for?
It's still on my computer.
Oh, okay. Sandra, have you completed the report that I asked for this morning?
Oh, sure, here.
Thank you so much, Sandra. Randy? Shape up.
Yeah, Randy, why don't you give a fuck about your job?